So there's your differential equation. What's your initial condition? Well, if you have $1 million, it would be A of zero is a million. But just to give ourselves a little bit more power, problem-solving power, let's not specify what it is other than calling it A naught. And there is my IVP, the differential equation with the initial condition. Yes, if you got $1 million, A naught is a million. But let's see if we can solve it in this more general setting without specifying A naught. How? Separate variables. Does separation of variables always work? No. It just has worked in all the examples we've done so far. We will do one example today where it doesn't always work, and we'll have Mathematica solve it for us. But here, it does work,